So here in this question, we have to find out the work done to travel the object from the point A to point B. Now, I